So, ladies, my stepson Jack is a kept kid. We do absolutely everything for him. His dinner is always on the table when he gets home from work. There's your dinner, Jack.
Got any pepper?
His washing is done and ready for the next day. And I make his bed and I clean his room. We are even still paying his phone bill. So, ladies, it's time for me to hang my hat up and find a nice girl to take over looking after Jack.
Nine girls have got the lights on. It's a great honour.
Jack, I've got to ask you something here. This is on behalf of me and every man in the room here. So, you've got a cushy job with your dad, your stepmum does all your washing, you get your phone bills paid. What do you want a girlfriend for? Madness. Lulu, why is your light still on?
Well, I'll tell you what, I'm not very good at, like, changing my bed sheets, and my dad still does mine, but maybe we could, like, learn together.
The key to every man's learning how to make bed sheets.
Oh, that's what James and Mabel.
Libby,
tell me why it's still shining. Was it the look?
Yeah. I feel like there's something there. And, like, he's literally, like, the boy version of me because my mum does everything for me. I bring my washing back. She does everything. So I just feel like we've got, like, a lot in common.
You're both lazy.
OK, well done, Jack. You've made it to the final round of the date. It's definitely on the cards. But now the power's in your hands. I'm going to give you a chance to get it onto just two girls. Get it there and turn off the lights of the girls and don't fluff your pillows. Who's he going to turn off? Give us some help. Give us some help. Whoever you end up in Fernando's with, I'm going to be watching it, Jack. They know everything they need to know about you, but, Jack, oh, what do you want to know about them? Ask them a question.
So, girls, I drive a skip lorry for a living. Tell me why I should dump the other girl so me and you can skip off to Fernando's.
Oh! Hashtag savage! Libby.
She loves Lulu. Like, we started it from the beginning, so you'll be lucky to take either one of us on a date. But I am hoping the luck's on my side tonight.
Oh, good answer, Libby.
This is so hard because we actually are like best friends.
Yeah, literally.
Well, if you're feeling this Asian persuasion, hey, take me on a little vacation because love's the only destination.
Where's that been all these last series? The old Asian persuasion! Vacation! Right, listen, Jack, two absolutely fantastic girls. I can see you looking over at your family there, you're not sure. Before you make your mind up, though, there's something you should know. One of these girls thought nuns were a made-up thing that were only in The Sound of Music. Is it going to be Libby or is it going to be Lulu? Get out there, turn one girl off and turn one girl!